Because the STM32G0 is the first traditional microcontroller with a built-in interface for USB-C technology and power delivery 3.0. It can support two USB-C ports without the need for an external PD controller. This new IP enables you to control Type-C connector reversibility, its role and attachment with an external device. Typically, you can negotiate higher voltage and or higher current to power your application, to charge faster internal batteries, or to use a USB-C connector for video sharing or a proprietary protocol. USB power delivery is a very attractive solution for the extension of your device functionalities, and it creates differentiation with new application use cases. Firmware upgrade and device authentication are possible since USB power delivery enables the transport of security messages too. In embedded system, you can create added value thanks to this new technology while leveraging the benefit of an MCU to handle your specific application requirements. More specifically, we can talk here about application domain where the USB connector were not typically used before, such as power tooling. Other example for single to multi-port docking system, gaming, wireless charger or USB charger with authentication, drone, LoRa gateway, printer, or simply USB powered application are the main targeted applications. If you are a newcomer, the best place certainly is to start with our discovery kit. This tool is like a USB-C sniper to check and display the power profile capability and options supported by any USB-C outs, such as computer, smartphone, or docking. For developers, our well-known device configurator called STM32CubeMX allows you to set in just one click the main function of this new interface, such as the number of ports and the role of each port. During the development and to speed up the debug, we have a free professional-grade USB PD software analyzer called STM32CubeMonitor UCPD. It allows you an intensive interaction for debugging. You can trace or inject USB PD data packet between two devices and configure new power profile and also see voltage and current monitoring in real time. To find out more information about this evaluation tool and the product in general, please check out st.com/STM32G0 discovery kit.